At 5, a man is now in the Madison County Jail facing arson charges after an apartment fire. Huntsville police say 63-year-old Rudolph Stone was booked into the jail following an apartment fire on Newson Road Saturday. Police say Stone started a fire and it damaged 4 units. 4 families were displaced because of that fire. Stone is now facing 4 charges of arson.